the ball away. But the bottom line is, that's a pass he's got to have and a pass he should have caught.
Back to throw. Now a desperation throw deep downfield. And, oh, a crusher there as it's intercepted. Picked off by Champ Bailey. Room here to run. And he will take this one home. It's a touchdown. Yes, the old tip drill works to perfection there.
Ah, oh, you're bringing back great memories. Used to love that drill. And a lot of times in practice, you work on it, not just one tip, but multiple tips, just in case the ball stays in the air for a while, to have an awareness and the ability to go up and grab it, and then you want to get some blocking support and end up in the opposite end zone.
In that tip drill, what do you yell?
For us, it was Oski, okay?
Oski was an interception. For different teams.
Different teams have different ways of doing it. I've heard bingo, jackpot. The worst I ever heard, though, was Frankenstein. You don't want it to be a two-syllable word.
Yeah.
You want to get it right down and go. Oski is really the preferred word.
Oski. So we had action to the very end of this one. The score on the final play that they didn't need to have. They didn't just run out the clock, though. They had